The Friesian horse, a breed once almost lost to extinction, is now the fantasy horse of dreams. Today, we invite you to imagine what it would be like to have an encounter with this magnificent horse.
To go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Puttin' on the Ritz. Different types who wear a day coat, pants with stripes and cutaway coat, perfect fits. Puttin' on the Ritz.
Our first group of riders tonight are Maryanke Alexander, Michelle Stuck, Louise Vanderploeg, and Ann Levy, who is riding Pearl, a 23-year-old mare that has had 13 foals in her career. Three of these horses live on Mackinac Island during the summer months and will be participating in the third annual Mackinac Island Festival of the Horse this coming July 20th through 24th.
Park Avenue, on that famous thoroughfare, with their noses in the air, high hats and arrow collars, white spats and lots of dollars, spending every dime for a wonderful time. If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Puttin' on the Ritz. Different types who wear a day coat, pants with stripes and cutaway coat, perfect fits. Puttin' on the Ritz. Dress up like a million-dollar trooper, trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. Come, let's mix where Rockefellers walk with sticks or umbrellas in their mitts. Puttin' on the Ritz.
Next, we have Janet Enyart, Anna Cole, and Cathy Vanooy wearing medieval costumes for us to see. Thank you, ladies.
Infanta, Dio, per infanta ci nasce.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the one and only FPS-approved Friesian Stallion, Minta 384. Minta stands in Door, Michigan at the Friesian Connection Stallion Station,